I just want to know if my father was a fuck. But I don't give a fuck. He's my husband.